And we're back. Music. Woman 4. Oh my gosh, they're actually numbering all of them. Butch? Hey, this guy's from the fighting thing, right? Maybe he wants to join them. Hi, receptionist. Anybody who's not translated pretty much is like unimportant thing. This is GR5. GR1 is there, GR4 is there, something, 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 something. Once you've defeated the 4, then you can go through here? Yeah. Okay, so we need to find GR1 and crush his face. Crush his dreams, crush his face. Where the heck would he be? Challenge Hall? Pokedome? Let's go to Challenge Hall first. Always go to the Challenge Hall because we might get to do a challenge thing. Gotta remember this. This is something we failed last time. We have to go to the Challenge Hall after every event. Man! 2! Look at you! What? Trade with him? Okay. I don't have the thing I want to trade? Okay. Expert? You're no expert. You're just some lady in the yellow dress. Oh my god, look, Mohawk guy. He's a toughie! Ah, they actually gave him a name! It's adorable. Alright. Pappy. I'm guessing there is no event. Alright, let's go to the mall. No, let's go to Pokedome. Let's see if GR1 is... Yeah, they got the music. Ba-da-da-da. Yeah! This is GR1. No, it's GR5 again? What the hell? He's teleporting everywhere! Okay. Huh. Weird. Where can I find these people? Let's go to the grass club. There was nobody here last time. Maybe they'll be here now. No? So confused. Okay, let's go Mr. Ishihara's house. There's people here. Cool. Well, hello, I'm Mr. Ishihara. I love collecting room. Oh, okay. Oh, please listen to her wish. Gabba 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 goop. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, wait, she's gonna give me something, please? Alright! I got a coin! Oh my gosh, it's an Oddish! Oddish is so cool. I'm gonna use this one. This coin looks awesome. Heck yeah! What? I'm gonna use this. Yeah! Okay, so we don't get a fighter? I'm so confused. Okay, so do we have to collect all the coins, maybe? I don't even know. What clubs have we not visited? Let's go, we've been to Rock Club, let's go to Lightning Club. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Did I ever know what I was doing? Oh my gosh. Talk to everybody. I just want some action, yo! Oh, crud. No! Stop talking about things you talked about already! It's not really a mohawk, it's like a triangle hawk. This guy's a punk, he's not a toughie. Aren't you supposed to be a fighting lady? I remember you, I think. Oh, it's a trade. Okay. Oh! This is GR4! What? I have to fight them? What? So, for some reason, Isaac is now one of the bad guys? Okay. Whatever. As long as I get packs, Would you like to duel Nicholas? Heck yeah, let's do this thing! You go down, son. Lightning Club, Nicholas. Overflow. Wait, ha! He's weak to fighting. This is the best. They're gonna die. They're so dead. Alright. Send out the fighting type. Do we not have a fire energy? Fighting energy? Okay, looks like we have to use Ponita first then. I'll leave the other Ponita on in case we need to computer search it away. Four prizes. Oh, you failed me, Oddish. How could you? Oh my god, that's an ugly Voltorb. That's an ugly haircut. That is an ugly vote. Some of these cards are really ugly. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's a sleep-inducing the card. What the heck? That's pretty crazy. And then I'll be paralyzed. Too bad you can't be paralyzed and asleep at the same time. So now I'm paralyzed. Oh no! Okay. Oh, fighting energy. Nice. We are... Should we just ignore? I think we're just gonna ignore Ponita and let it die. Do we have a switch in hand? We do not. That's okay. We're done. I'm cured my paralysis! Yay! So he played a sleep card and then he put me paralyzed as well. What are you thinking? Oh, Farfetch is not weak to fighting. Uh-oh. Double colorless energy. Oh, I want energy removal. That sleek slap. One tails. Does it do nothing, or does it do 30? Does not. It does nothing. That's like the worst attack ever. Why would you ever use something like that? Ooh, we got an Onix as well. Bench that. It's trying to do 30 on me. Do I have another energy here? I do not. I'm gonna attach it to Machop. Screw it. We're gonna stall for like one turn until he can leap slack me. Leak slap me. What? He's not attacking? So weird. Huh. Got a gust of wind. No energy yet. But we can still kill. Oh, we can't retreat. So we need an energy, and we need an energy to retreat. I guess I could toss this for a switch. I'm kind of tempted to, actually. Well, we'll wait a turn. We have our deck is 1/3 energy. We have a pretty good chance of drawing. He's not doing anything, and I'm not doing anything either. He's still like disappointed by his tosses. He's just like, yeah. Sucks not having energy. I want to use a bill. I'm pretty confident we'll draw into an energy if I use bill. Yeah. Another fire energy. Okay. I can work with this. Yep. Alright. What you gotta do now, crazy duck? Oh, he evolved it. I was gonna kill it. Pot smash? Oh, that looked awesome. We died. That was not pretty cool. Not pretty cool? Not cool at all. Alright. You're up, Machop. Fighting energy. Really? Hardly what I wanted. Go defender. Go gusto windo. And ooh, Magnemite will die in one hit. This will die in two hits. Let's get rid of this guy. This guy looks dangerous. Can't let him set up. 40 damage due to weakness. That's right. That's what you get. For playing weakness, which you cannot help because you had no idea what I had. Oh! He retreated? What a jerk. Does he have free retreat? That would make me very sad if he has free retreat. Man, oh man. I'm gonna switch. Go Onyx with a lot of HP. Onyx needs fighting. Is it two fighting two colorless for the attack? I think it is. We'll pump him up still. And we'll wait. We'll wait. We need more draw cards. We definitely need more packs. I need to like start grinding packs or something. Stop throwing pots at it. Technically, it should do like no damage to rocks. You're just like ping, ting. Oh my gosh, this is so excruciating without having good cards. All right, there we go. Got a card. Now we just need a lot of energies for it. I don't think we can do damage to him too, because he's like hyper immune. We haven't taken any prizes yet either, that sucks. Oh, we're doing the Stalin. I'll push up the Charmander, duh. Go sacrificial Charmander, I choose you! Oh, actually he can attack. Ho ho! What's up now, son? Slice it. Pong. Machoke. Fighting energy. I can use that. Requires three energies. He's gonna die really fast. We're really counting on us doing something. I don't know. This is so painful. Oh my gosh, he got something good, didn't he? He's so happy. This one Farfetch is ruining my day. If only I had Electabuzz. Another fighting energy? How much HP does this have? 120 HP? We can take two more hits, still won't be able to attack though with it. We got the Charizard up, guys, but he's just there to stall. Yeah. This is so painful. Man, if I pumped up the energy all on Charizard instead, we would have been able to, like, maybe sweep a couple guys. We're in a dire straits here. Dire, dire straits. Should I switch? I can survive one hit. Do no damage! Woo! Stupid resistance. Nobody even likes you. Oh my gosh, plus power. That was cheating! Oh boy. That was a waste. We are so screwed. I bet you I'm gonna draw Machoke right now. Oh my god, he's so happy. I'm still pretty happy. I drew an energy retrieval. Not helpful. We lost. Oh, so painful. Oh my gosh. Oh my, he's gonna use... What is he gonna do? What are you doing? He's slow rolling me. What a douche! He's got wind right there, and he's just like, yeah, I'm gonna slow roll him, I think. That's probably good. Lame! Oh my gosh, we didn't even take a single prize off this guy. We're gonna try again. We're gonna try again. Right away. We're gonna try again. How'd you like that zoom in on my face? Oh, disappointment. Okay, we're gonna try again, and we're gonna rock him, because we're gonna rock him. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna change my deck a little bit. We're gonna keep all that. Let's get rid of these guys. Go up on these. And we're gonna get rid of as many of these as we can. Okay, we can't get rid of that many. Idea is that we'll pump up Charizard full of fighting energies instead. That's what we're gonna do. New plan! I like it. We got a Rhyhorn and no, we don't have Rhyhorn. We've seen a Rhyhorn, that's why. Okay, I get it. It's not taunting me, it's just like, oh, you've seen this. Oh, did I get these decks? The hell? Wait. Did I get new trainers off these? I got an oak? Wait a second. Wait a second. Dismantle. I don't know what I'm saying. Wait, I got oaks off these? Dismantle. We get oaks off those things! Oh my gosh! Yes, thank you. I will do this. Energy removal. All the things. Okay, we don't need. Whoa. Don't need these anymore. Defender, sure. Gust of Wind, yeah. Full heals, no. Just one. No. None. One. Plus powers, get a lot of those. Switches, yes. Pokedex, what is that? Look up 5 cards. Sure, it's like a draw card for now. Alright. Save. Yes. 4 minutes left. Stick it to this guy. Alright, Nicholas. You're going down, son. We got cards now, son. So that's what it meant when we got like GR1 and GR whatever decks. What? Okay. I have a lot of basics. Alright. Start with the Hitmonchan? Yeah. I'm starting with the Chan. Let's do it. One man show. Hitmonchan show. Always default to fighting decks. Yeah. Let's do it. Fighting water types. Bow, 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 bow. Go Oddish! Yeah! Everything's going right now. Who needs that? When I... Oh, wow. Bill. Energy! Energy! Okay. Sucks to computer search for an energy. I almost want to computer search for an oak and just use it right now. Yeah, let's do it. Plus cards. We'll kill this Voltorb. We still got like 4 other Machokes. No, 3 other Machokes, 3 other Gust of Winds. We're all good. That's what we're looking for. Pokedex. Let's look at the next cards in the thing and arrange their order of the things. I wanted that there and that there. Yes. Oh. Oh, okay, I get it how this works. I want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Jab 'em. Get out of my face. Get out of my house. Oh my gosh. Things that aren't weak to fighting. How could this have happened? My next couple cards are gonna be all energies. Oh my gosh, he's pecking me. What a little pecker. Okay, so with the special jab we can do only 20 damage. We'll play a plus power right now so that this will do 10 damage to it. And then we could do another couple hits to knock him out. Wait, is minus 30 for resistance? Holy moly, I thought it was minus 20. Resistance is crazy. That's actually pretty insane. Well, we'll get this up. We'll use an energy surge to thin out our deck a little bit, and also shuffle the rest of the cards, because I don't want... whatever. We only have fighting energy in our deck anyways. That way we'll shuffle those, because I didn't like the cards that were coming up. Although we did have a Charmeleon coming up, and we have Charizards in hand. 10 damage! Ha! Special fudge. Oh, that was hilarious. I forgot about that. That was pretty funny. Oh, Hitmonchan just became so much better. I need a catcher. I need a gust of wind. And we're gonna catcher up that Magneton and kick his ass. What do we draw now? Professor Oak, maybe? Okay. I think we already have a lot of... Machop's down, yeah. I'm not gonna bother placing that one down. Although I will start pumping up one of them. Oh, I should probably start pumping up the Charmander now that I think of it. Bleh! Take it! This one little bird is stopping my entire deck due to minus 30 resistance, which is insane. Oh my gosh, what is he gonna do now? Mirror move? Oh my gosh, he does 40 damage to me? Oh, okay. The final result. So it only does 10 damage to me anyways, because I can only do 10 damage to him. Ha! Ha, your own thing sucks. Next turn we'll have to use the plus power to knock it out. That's pretty funny. I was gonna say, if he does 40 damage to me, that would be pretty ridiculous. It would be the way it's supposed to do it, but oh my gosh, plus power? Mirror move, 20 damage! We're still dead. Oh, energy removal, you're so helpful. I will use it on his Magneton to get rid of the lightning. And whoops, plus power first. And then kill it! Die! First prize, second prize, third prize. I don't think he's taken a prize yet, so. And this is his last Pokemon. Sonic Boom! 20 damage at a time. Okay. Okay, we can handle this. Go Machop, the only other thing with energy on it. Oh, a Machoke. Don't choke on the Machoke. All we have is Pokemons. I need more trainers. I need half my deck to be like trainers. Alright, he's gonna die anyways though. If he doesn't get a Pokemon down, he's so screwed. Oh, he's happy. Oh, he got a freaking Farfetch. That is the lamest thing ever. Sonic Boom! Farfetch is gonna have minus 30 resistance to fighting too, I bet. That's gonna be so bad for business. Charmeleon? Nope. Okay, what we need to do is have him place another Pokemon down that is weak to fighting, and I'll capture it, gust of wind it, and then I'll kill it. Oh, baby. Ha! No energies. Oh, he's got one energy. Leak slap. Heads for 30. Oh my gosh, he actually got it. And I'm dead. Lame sauce. What should we do? Guess we'll push up the Onix just because it has a lot of lot of stuff. Oh man, I don't know what to do. Well, if we can get 3 energies on a Charmeleon, we can do Slash for 30. So that's not too bad. We'll focus on that, I guess. Let's thin out this hand. Whee! Evolve all the things! Alright. We need another Professor Oak. We need. Oh my gosh, he's gonna pot smash. This is gonna be a repeat of before! No, no, that's not gonna happen. We're gonna get a Charmeleon. Oh, we got a Bill. Oh, Bill. Draw cards, so good! Look how few cards we have left in our deck. Yes! That is exactly what I wanted. We're not gonna get our Charizard out, though, unfortunately. That's what it means. He has no Pokemon on his bench. Screw it, we're using it. We lost all our Charizards as well. But it's okay, because we're going to get a Charmeleon up. And we're just going to slash. We only need to kill one last bugger, and we win. Energy search. When you see the win in hand, you don't have to care about what other people say. Yeah, you just throw those pots, why don't you? Pot smash is a very important move for a Farfetch to know because people like to cook and eat them. Oh great, we just draw another Charmeleon, why don't we? Sure. Because otherwise they can't escape from, you know, certain death of being cooked. Sure, I'll attach a defender. Slash for 30! Try to resist that. Yeah, I thought so. Minus 30 resist is so good. I don't know why we don't have that anymore. We only have minus 20 resist these days, which is nowhere as good. Minus 30 resist, freaking awesome. We should bring that back. For sure. Alright, a little bit longer episode, but we're gonna deal with this guy. Ha, huh, even better. Sayonara, sucker! A new improved deck. We're gonna go take on Isaac next time, guys. Maybe we'll get a pass off this guy, too. We'll see. That's what you get for joining Great Ol' Rocket. Maybe they're like holding the family hostage or something. Why do I not get packs from these guys? So lame. Alright. We'll be back. Stay tuned.